Hello, God bless you, and welcome to the Joyful Jazz Show. I'm your host, Dr. Alvin McKinney, also known as the Prime Minister of Joyful Jazz. And once again on board today, Brother LaRon. Thank you, Brother LaRon, for being here today. Appreciate you. We have a wonderful show today, a lot of wonderful artists, a mixture of spirituals as well as some classics. And I hope that you enjoy them all. But before we get started on today's show, a quick word of prayer. Gracious, Divine Heavenly Father, Holy Lord God Almighty, Lord, this day we give you honor, we give you glory, and we give you praise. Even in the midst of trials and tribulations, Lord, you are merciful, you are righteous, you are holy, you are divine, and you are an awesome God. And I just want to thank you for blessing me today with the breath of life and another opportunity to be a blessing into the lives of others. Thank you, Father, for the victory today, and bless this show. In the name of Jesus Christ, Yeshua Mashiach, the Son of the living God's name, amen. In case you're just tuning in, you are listening to the Joyful Jazz Show, and we are recording live from Los Angeles, California, from Roscoe's Media Center. Our first CD today will come from Dr. Ron KENOLY. The CD is entitled Majesty, and the track is called Hallelujah to the King of Kings.
Hallelujah to the King of Kings. Hallelujah to the Lord of Lords. Hallelujah to the King of Kings. Hallelujah to the Lord of Lords.
Sing with us.
Hallelujah to the King of Kings. Hallelujah to the Lord of Lords. Hallelujah to the King of Kings. Hallelujah to the Lord of Lords.
He's worthy.
In the presence of our King, there is joy forevermore. Let us lift our voice and sing songs of glory, songs of honor, songs of praises unto our King.
Once again, that was Dr. Ron KENOLY from the CD Majesty, and the track was entitled Hallelujah to the King of Kings. I'd like to take a moment to thank all of my supporters here, starting with Mr. Herb Hudson. Also, a shout out to Mr. Johnny Morris. I call him Uncle Johnny. Also, Mrs. Crystal Wells and Brother Rock, also known as Mr. Troy Peebles in his absence. God bless you, sir, and welcome back to RMC. Glad to see you today. All right. Our next CD comes from the world-renowned Mr. Stevie Wonder. And this is the title track, and it's called Conversation Piece. And as most of you know around the world, he was recently given a wonderful tribute. So God bless you, Mr. Stevie Wonder, for all that you've done for the world and for music. Conversation Piece.
Staring right at 2080, as if mankind atrocities of man has no history. by just a glance at life in 2000 BC. We find traces of man's inhumanity to man. There's no mystery.
Faith must stay with the one who gave the ultimate sacrifice. Oh,
All right, once again, that was Conversation Piece by Mr. Stevie Wonder. And I tell you what, I know that my God still is a God of miracles and wonders. So therefore, I'm going to prophesy that one day, Mr. Wonder will be on this show, the Joe Pajay Show. Amen. Now, another world-famous artist, Mr. James Ingram. And this comes from his CD entitled Forevermore, Love Songs, Hits, and Duets. And we're going to play for you one of my favorite classics that he always sings, Yamo, Be There. And just so you know, Yah means God. Hope that you enjoy this, Yamo, Be There, featuring Mr. Michael McDonald.
Call his name. Yamo, be there.
once again, that was Yamo Be There, in case you couldn't hear the ya. Once again, featuring Mr. James Ingram and also Mr. Michael McDonald. All right, we're going to take a short commercial break from our sponsors, Pitbull Energy Drinks, and we'll be right back.
Are you a diabetic? Need some energy? Need to quench your thirst? Try Pitbull Sugar-Free Energy Drink, the only energy drink named suitable for diabetics by the American Diabetic Association. And it's now available with no calories, no carbs, no sugar, and no fat, and a smooth, natural blend of energy, vitamins, and minerals. Need to quench your thirst? Try Pitbull Sugar-Free Energy Drink, the only energy drink named suitable for diabetics by the American Diabetic Association. And it's now available with no calories, no carbs, no sugar, and no fat, and a smooth, natural blend of energy, vitamins, and minerals. Pitbull Sugar-Free Energy Drink is the healthiest, best-tasting energy drink around. For more information and online ordering with free shipping, please visit hiphopbev.com. Remember, Pitbull Sugar-Free Energy Drink, suitable for diabetics, great for everyone.
All right, we're back. Once again, you're listening to the Joyful Jazz Show, and I'm your host, Dr. Alvin McKinney, and I hope that you are enjoying our wonderful song selection today. The next artist is one of my big brothers in Christ, Mr. KIRK, world-renowned saxophonist. And this CD of his is entitled In This Life, and we're going to play for you. The track is called Drowning in the Sea of Love. Hope that you enjoy it. Thank you. All right. Once again, that was Kirk Whalum featuring Teresa James on vocals. And the track was called Drowning in the Sea of Love from the CD entitled In This Life. The next CD that we're going to play for you comes from Brother KEYO. The CD is entitled Old No Man Music Group Presents KEYO. And the track they're going to play for you today is track number 2, and it's called What Did You Come Here For? This ought to raise your praise spirits. Hope that you enjoy it.
Come on, put those hands together, give God some glow. Come on, come on. What did you come here for? I did not come to look at you. I came to praise the Lord. What did you come here for?
What did you come here for?
What did you come here for? I did not come
to look at you.
I came to praise the Lord. Come on. What did you come here for? I did not come with a sad story. I came to leap for joy. What did you come here for?
What did you come here for?
What did you come here for? I did not come
with a sad story.
I came to leap for joy. Would you leap with me? Come.
Leap for joy. I did not come to complain. I came to clap my hands. Oh yeah! What did you come here for? What did you come here for?
What did you come here for? I did not come
to complain.
I came to clap my hands. Come on! What did you come here for? I did not come to stay in my seat. I came to hit the floor. Woo! What did you come here for?
What did you come here for?
What did you come here for? I did not come
to stay in my seat.
I came to hit the floor. And you
do my dance.
for. Come on, somebody bless him in this place. Somebody bless him in this place.
All right, Brother Keo. Once again, that track was called What Did You Come Here For? From the artist Keo. And just so you know, that was actually recorded live at the Covenant Worship Center in Inglewood, California. By the way, if you'd like to call in for a song dedication or make an announcement, possibly a birthday dedication, or even refer an artist, you may call me here at area code 323-965-1600. Again, 323-965-1600. You can also email me to be an artist or refer an artist here on the Joyful Jazz Show at joyfuljazzshow@gmail.com. Once again, joyfuljazzshow@gmail.com. Next, I'm going to send this out to a friend of mine out in Brooktown, the city of Brooklyn, New York. Hope that she's feeling better. I understand that she was not feeling too well recently, but I'm praying for you. Amen. Hope that you enjoy this song, and it's by the infamous Patti LaBelle. And the song is called Come As You Are from her CD, Gems.
Come as you are.
All right. Once again, that was the incomparable Miss Patti LaBelle singing from her CD entitled Gems. The track was called Come As You Are. Hope that touched your heart the way that it did mine. Very special song. And also a very gifted artist. God bless you, Miss Patti LaBelle. It is my prayer that one day we will cross paths. Hopefully I'll have the opportunity to minister or perform with you. Amen. And also get you on this show. Love you. God bless you for all that you're doing, for bringing wonderful music and light into this world. Have a special treat for you, everyone, now. This CD comes from Mr. Pat Boone. The CD is entitled Pat Boone R&B Classics, We Are Family. Now, this CD was actually produced by my manager, Mr. Ollie E. Brown. And I have to tell you, everyone that's on this CD, starting with James Brown, Earth, Wind, and Fire, Kool & the Gang, Ray Parker Jr., Kool Moe Dee, The Four Tops, Mr. Pat Boone once again, also KC and the Sunshine Band, Joel Albright, Smokey Robinson, Sam Moore, and Sister Sledge. But for right now, we're going to start out with the world-renowned and also late great song of Mr. James Brown, the Godfather of Soul. This track is called Papa's Got a Brand New Bag. And I'm going to send this out to the late Godfather of Soul, Mr. James Brown and his family, also to Mr. Pat Boone and my manager, Mr. Ollie Brown, and his family. God bless you. You're going to enjoy this. Papa's Got a Brand New Bag.
I'd like to know, are you ready for some super dynamite soul? Thank you, because now it's star time. Introducing, ladies and gentlemen, a man that's going to bring you some R&B classics. Among these R&B classics are tunes that will never die, such as Celebration, The Tears of a Clown, Papa's Got a Brand New Bag, A Woman Needs Love, Soul Man Shotgun, Can't Help Myself, That's the Way of the World, Get Down Tonight. Hi! Ladies and gentlemen, the star of the show, Pat Boone!
Come here, sister, Papa's in the swing. Ain't too hip now about the new beat thing. Yeah. Ain't no drag.
Papa's got a brand new bag.
Yeah.
Hey.
Come here, mama, and dig this crazy scene. Not too fancy now, but this line is pretty clean. Cheap, 'cause you know
he ain't shy.
He's doing the monkey,
the mashed potatoes.
Hey, jump back, Jack.
See you later, alligator.
Come here, sister. Papa's in the swing. He ain't too hip now, but I can dig the new breed thing.
That is awesome. Once again, that was the Mr. Pat Boone from the CD Pat Boone R&B Classics, We Are Family, featuring Mr. James Brown on vocals and also Mr. Gerald Albright on saxophone. Produced by my manager, Mr. Ollie E. Brown. Hope that you all enjoyed that. Once again, you're listening to the Joyful Jazz Show, and I'm your host, Dr. Alvin McKinney, also known as the Prime Minister of Joyful Jazz, and on board today, once again, Brother LaRon. Now, by the way, once again, if you would like to call in and make a dedication, please call in to 323-965-1600. Again, 323-965-1600. Love to hear from you. Also, if you're an artist and would like to be appear on the show, please email me at joyfuljazzshow@gmail.com. Once again, joyfuljazzshow@gmail.com. All right, the next track I'm going to play for you is from another big brother in Christ, Mr. Ellis Hall, known as the Ambassador of Soul. Also a protege to the late, great Mr. Ray Charles. This brother is so gifted. He's a multi-instrumentalist. And right now I'm going to play for you one of my wife's favorite tracks. I'm going to send out to her today. And it's called The Cowboy and the Nun, track number 7. I hope that she'll enjoy it. This is from the CD, Illustrations. Once again, track number 7, The Cowboy and the Nun.
Then sings my soul, I say God to thee.
The sister came from Rome, but both of them were out of place, both so far from home. Virgin Airlines, flight 401, row 5, seats B and C, sat the cowboy and the nun. They smiled at one another, but they quickly turned away. The cowboy, he ordered whiskey, and the nun, she asked for rosé. Both of them kept wondering just who would be the one to start the conversation, the cowboy or the nun. Fingers clutched his buckle, hers clutched her rosary. The plane began bucking and her wine spilled on his knee. They stared at one another, then he said, "Well, looks like you're done." Then they laughed like brother sister, the cowboy and the nun. She started talking about the Bible and the sacraments of life, and why she gave herself to God and not somebody's wife. She told him the peace she found in loving everyone. Rapidly their minds entwined, the cowboy and the nun. So he told her about whippoorwills and early morning sounds, and newborn colts and lightning bolts and white frost on the ground. He painted scenes of crystal streams and how the salmon run. They both were praising their own God, the cowboy and the nun.
Then sings my soul, my Savior God to thee. How great thou art, how great thou art.
When the plane finally touched down in Dallas and they said their last goodbyes, the cowboy hummed a country tune and the sister, she wiped her eyes. And for a fleeting moment, the four of them were one. The church and Mother Nature and the cowboy and the nun. And just as God intended, the four of them were one. The church and Mother Nature, the cowboy and the nun.
Once again, The Cowboy and the Nun by Mr. Ellis Hall from the CD entitled Illustrations. Hope that you enjoyed that. Once again, you are listening to the Joyful Jazz Show, and I'm your host, Dr. Alvin McKinney, also known as the Prime Minister of Joyful Jazz. All right. This next CD I'm going to send out to a dear friend of mine, a longtime friend, Mr. Shelberry, who's in the St. Louis area. God bless you, and thank you for tuning in, sir. I'm going to send this out to you and your beautiful family. This comes from a dear friend of mine here in the Los Angeles area, one of my big brothers in Christ, Mr. Wayne Lindsey, world-famous keyboardist, music producer. And this track is called Bookends, which comes from his CD entitled A Song Without Words. Hope that you enjoy it.
Well, damn, my day, your day.
Once again, that was the CD from Mr. Wayne Linsey. The CD is entitled A Song Without Words, and that track was called Bookends. Matter of fact, that was the voice that you heard at the beginning of the late, great Miles Davis, world-class jazz trumpeter. I want to read something out of the notes just very, 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 very quickly. First of all, the artists were Michael Patrick Stewart on trumpet, Kenny Garrett on alto saxophone, and Hiram Bullock on guitars. The next note, this song was commissioned by Miles Davis. Wayne goes on to say, while at Miles' house one day, I was asked by him to write me something in six. So that's how that song evolved. So God bless you, Brother Wayne. I know that you're working hard right now on the American Idol show, but as soon as you get a clearance, you're welcome here on the Joe for Jazz show anytime. God bless my brother. Talk to you soon. Peace and blessings. All right. The next song that we're going to play for you comes from world-renowned bassist John B. Williams and his five-tet, as it's written here, featuring Jessica Williams. The CD is called African Queen, which is actually a tribute to the late, great Horace Silver. This is track 9, and it's called Senior Blues.
Thank you. Mexicali way. Senorita's falling for him with the hope that he will stay.
Once again, that was Mr. John B. Williams on bass and Miss Jessica Williams on vocals, singing and performing Senior Blues from the album The African Queen, which is actually a tribute to the late, great jazz pianist Horace Silver. Hope that you enjoyed that track. Once again, you've been listening to the Joppa Jazz Show, and I'm your host, Dr. Alvin McKinney. Our last song for today comes from Pastor Donnie McClurkin and Yolanda Adams. And I think this is definitely an appropriate way to close the show. This song is entitled The Prayer. And after that, I'll be right back.
another soul to love.
Another soul to love. Let this be our prayer. Let this be our prayer.
Just like every child.
Faith so we'll be saved. Need to find a place. Guide us with your grace. Give us faith so we'll be saved.
Once again, this is the Joyful Jazz Show. I do hope that you enjoy today's shows. Anyway, I look forward to hearing from you next week. Please tune in, tell your friends. Know that Christ loves you, and so do we. I'm going to close out with one of my tracks. Hope that you enjoy it, and it's called King David's Victory Dance. God bless you. We love you here from Roscoe's Media Center. Until next week, God bless. Bye-bye.